here, and we're gonna be in the half guard position, okay, like this, okay? Let's go ahead and turn the angle, okay? See, when he's here and I'm on top, the guy's gonna have the knee shield position a lot of times like this. He crosses his ankles, you know, it's hard to pass. And then one of the most popular attacks the guy will go for is the wrist, and then go for the kimura, okay? Either he locks the kimura, and then he uses his knee to pry. So if I'm trying to grab my thigh, the guy will pry it out, and then he'll start to finish me. And I'll either tap or I'll have to roll. So all that's real bad. We don't want that to happen. It could also happen from here. Sometimes you're here, like this, and the guy will go for the kimura, and he'll lock it from here, and you're trying to grab your thigh, okay? A lot of people do things like this, trying to lock and pull, but the problem with this move, okay, is a lot of times, as I'm doing this, the guy will spin, go ahead and hit your spin. As he spins, he knocks me down, and then I get caught in these positions here, or whatever. So, all this is real bad. That kimura T. So what I'm gonna do is I wanna counter his kimura. He's gonna go for the wrist. He's gonna go for the kimura. The very first thing I'm gonna do right away is I'm gonna take my elbow, okay, and I'm gonna drop it on the mat. So come around over here and watch where I put my elbow on the mat. I'm gonna put my elbow right here, okay? Now, when I put my elbow on the mat, go ahead and let go for a second. I'm gonna put my elbow on the mat, and then this hand right here, I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna bicep curl and hammer curl this up. Okay, so as he goes here, I'm gonna go here. Now, you have to do this hard enough and put pressure against this so I smash his face in the mat. I have to put pressure on his shoulder. My right hand is gonna be pulsing right here on his leg. Okay, push on the leg right here. Not here, here. Okay, so if I don't push here, say I push here or I try to lock, he takes his leg, steps over the mount. Go ahead and go over the mount. As he goes over the mount, you're in big trouble. He's gonna break the grip, break, break, break. And he's gonna tap it, okay? So go ahead and come on back, and then we can start again, okay? So it's gonna be a long one. Hopefully you have lots of video, do you?
Yes.
Okay, good, so he's here. Okay, I'm gonna put elbow on the mat, post. Okay, look where my hand is, up here, like this. Okay, putting my shoulder back into his face so you can come around and see his face. See how he's stuck? Now, I block his leg, and then now he tries to go to the mount. He's not allowed, I scoot. So look at my toes right here, hip escape. So go back to half guard. So right here, he's trying to hold the half guard, I go, and I escape. Now, the first technique is to throw this leg over. And then if he stays in this position that he's in right now, I lock and I pull his wrist out. Just let your wrist come out. And then you get his wrist out, and you submit him. Good tap, good. So, but the problem is most guys won't tap to that, and most guys will turn. So, the guy goes kimura, you drop your elbow, pulse his leg. So if he tries to come on top, I block his leg. When I take my leg out, and I try to go like this, he's gonna turn, and he's gonna turn away from me. Yeah, just like that. And now, when he's here, I can't pull it out. No matter how hard I pull, I can't pull it out, okay? His hand's over here, he still has a kimura. If this leg comes off, he'll start to move his butt over my body and jump. And then he'll kimura you and you'll lose. Okay, so when he jumps over, okay, and you have your leg here, this hand right here is gonna pulse right here on his hip, okay? So come look at this, okay? I wanna pulse right here. Like this, and then this hand is gonna key lock here, like this, okay? Not letting the guy jump. So he tries to jump, he can't jump, okay? Keeping this grip, I can't pull it out, but now what I do is I take this leg off, I take my legs, and I take this foot and I put it under his leg. As I guide him over, I'm gonna crawl forward. And from here to here. This leg now is over his head. If you can catch a scissor choke, you catch the scissor choke. If you can't, just come up, and now you have the kimura, okay? But you should be in your kimura T now. So let's show it again. So right here, half guard. I'm trying to pass. He goes wrist control. He goes for the kimura. I bend, pulse. As I drop, my hands inside your block. He tries to come on top if he likes. Put pressure, put my leg over. If his hand comes out, I pull. But if he hides his hand and turns the body, I can't pull. Block, key lock. Then, start to lift him. Walk in a circle, right to the kimura. If I can, scissor choke. If you can't, this is still a very good position. I can get up. Okay. I can go here. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna show a little bit of the relationship between this move, between his kimura and my kimura. Okay. So if he has a kimura and he goes here, and I do something like this, and let's say I don't put pressure, and I allow him to spin. He takes the leg out, and he spins. He has the kimura, okay? Now watch. I'm just gonna walk, okay? And then now, taking this hand, pushing it this way, and now my hand go here, and I go here. Now, I have the kimura, okay? Now, he can do the same thing to me. So all he's gonna do is he's gonna start walking forward, okay? Straightening the arm out. And then now he gets the kimura, okay? Now I'm gonna go around, I'm gonna get the kimura. So as I'm here, I'm getting back to here, curving the angle, grab right here, here. And now it's his turn. One more time, you can go again. Walks, 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 and then he gets the kimura, okay? So, let's start here. So now one more time. In the half guard, the guy goes for the wrist, he reaches for the kimura, I drop all the weight, and my left hand comes in here. I block his thigh. He tries to come up on top. Don't let him mount you. Hip escape, one leg over. Try to submit him, he probably won't go for it, he'll look away. Lock his hips, key lock. Protecting your arms so you never give him your arm back. He wants to roll over you, don't let him. As he tries, I'm gonna make him flip and catch him right in the kimura. So now it's my kimura. Okay, try to finish if you can. Otherwise, even if you can't finish the kimura, you're gonna end up in a nice position, be able to go into arm bars and such. Okay? Same thing, I'm dropping my elbow, hammer curl, blocking his thigh so he can't mount you. Okay, so don't want him to mount me, I hip escape. I put pressure on him so he can't do the kimura spin. Throw left leg over. Now, the way you reverse the kimura, as he's trying to jump sides, because he wants his kimura jumping to the other side, I'm gonna make him roll. Now, as I make him roll, watch this. As he's rolling, look at my hands. Come get a little grip right here, a little zoom in. My right hand is holding his body, and my left hand is kilon. I'm controlling him up in the stacked position. I'm in a kimura still, but as I go, my right leg's covering his head, I'm going to straighten and put him on that hip, right there. And that's what allows your elbow to escape, and then you'll be able to get your kimura, okay? So one more time, I'm showing you, and I'm gonna try to talk about how I put the guy on the other hip. So I'm gonna straighten my arms out, okay? So now I'm dropping, hiding my arms so I don't get kimura, okay? Now once I'm here, I take my leg out, I'm trying to block his move, smashing him. He tries to turn this way. He's still trying to get his Kimura, trying to jump over. As I guide him over, watch how I push him to this hip right here. So that my legs are stopping him, and I push him to that hip. As I straighten out my arms, my elbow escapes, and then I can get the Kimura right here. And then we can finish here, however. Okay? So let's do one more time. Let's do some full speeds. So you can go ahead and move quickly, and I'll stay with you. So he goes for Kimura. We'll get different various angles and looks. He's been trying to fight. Now you're not gonna be able to spin. So that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was good. Good. Did you get all the larger angles?
Yeah.